what I believe is focus on what benefits you, in the sense of, look, the takeover has happened. That's a done deal. It is what it is. How do we use that in a positive way that benefits us as communities? And the way that I see that is about more Islamic awareness. I think that's something that is definitely that is required for the football fans, for the club, for the communities. The work that we do here at Islamic Diversity Center is to break down those barriers by showing what Islam really is all about, as opposed to what people hear and see on the mainstream media. And people like Tommy Robinson push, you mentioned him earlier on, some of the misinformation and inaccuracies that he pushes. For us to be to go through that for the past 20 years, it's our job as Islamic Diversity Center to undo some of that narrative and change some of those perspectives that people have and show the true nature of Islam and Muslims rather than what they hear and see on of the mainstream media from a minority. And I think there's optimism for the future. I really do. I think there's benefit for the club, the city, the people, the Muslim community in particular. I think there's a lot of positives to take from this. And that's the principle that I hold with regards to this whole situation, when the Prophet, peace be upon him, said, focus on what benefits you. And this is where the angle that I come from this whole discussion and debate. I really do.